Y'all back with another review, and today we got another 10-inch pop for the 10-inch pop collections and the Motu collections. So without further ado, let's hop right into this review, because today we are checking out Con Sticker Beast Man. Let's get him over here in the frame. There he is right here. There is the Con sticker right there. We got Beast Man in the vinyl form right here. Here's the Beast Man on the side. Now they have two other versions of this. I believe that there's a flocked version and then just a regular. But here's the wave. I'm actually complete on my Redbox Motu set so far. Now, previous to this, there was a yellow box Motu wave, which is something that I don't have one out of that whole wave. But I did start, I wanted to get into Motu, but I didn't want to have to get into the high dollar of the previous pops. Plus, the stylized nature of the new ones is like right on the money. So I think the reason why the other ones were so much money anyways is because they lost the license originally and they got the license back. And then they started with this red box wave and they're recreating basically everything all over again, which is great to see everything happening like that and getting in on the ground floor of collecting this particular set, which is awesome. So we ended up getting a Con stickered Beast Man here from the Funko shop, which goes to this wave right here, which is the first wave. The only one that wasn't included in this but is a red box one is Triclops. He has yellow box pops on the back of his box, but he has a red box. So weird as that is, I just count him as part of this red box new wave, if you would. Because his eyes turn and everything too, which is cool. We have He-Man, Prince Adam, Sorceress, Tongue Lasher, Cyclone, Mosquitor, Webstore, and the Funko 10-inch Disco Skeletor and regular Skeletor pops right there. We had a couple versions of Webstore. We had a Hot Topic, a Walmart, all metallic drops from both of those. We ended up getting He-Man Slime Pit. We got 10-inch He-Man coming. We got Flocked He-Man. I mean, there's a lot of He-Man. We got Glow-in-the-Dark He-Man. We had regular Skeletor. Glow-in-the-Dark. We have Skeletor and Panther. There's a ton of them. There's all the villains they're dropping. There's just a ton of pops in this particular wave to even go through all of them. There's ones that are projected to come out, ones that have already dropped. But anyway, this is Beast Man. Let's check him out. And we'll pop them out the box and see what we ended up getting here. Like I said, we got lucky with the Con sticker this year from Funko, which is nice because, you know, we participate a lot in the Funko drops and stuff. And once in a while, it's nice to get tossed a bone, if you would. Maybe not, obviously not intentionally, but it's still nice to get one, needless to say. So anyway, we got 50,677 package Motu Beastman 10-inch pop C1. There's that C1. That's the first time I think I've seen a C1 in a while. Now, the red box is what I'm talking about, and this is what I mean by the red box, because this is the back art for everything right now, for the box art. So it's going to be on all the sides of the boxes. So this is the red box series, what I'm referring to when I speak of that. That is what I'm talking about. Look at Excalibur out the way for now. Oh, this is sick. How are you staying out of the box next to Skeletor? That's for sure. Oh, that is sick. He's got, his head does not move. It is fixed. He has his whip right there. Look at this armor he's got on. How sick is that? Wow, that is so gnarly. And it's on a bobblehead, which is awesome, just like the Skeletor's. The paint app on this one is pretty sweet. They did the blue fading on the face. He's got his blue underoos there. The neon orange color for his flesh is pretty neat. That's actually a really cool color, orange. That is really, really cool. This is a sick 10-inch pop. I mean, these Motu 10-inch ones are fire. We got a 10-inch He-Man dropping, which is going to be super sick to add next to Skeletor and now Beast Man. This is going to be awesome to have that in the collection as well. We actually already have that pre-ordered, so I'm excited for that to come in as well. I believe we pre-ordered that through GameStop, the whole wave, actually, so... Wow, this is super, super cool. Again, it looks like the head was meant to turn, and maybe it does. I'm not too sure. I don't really see where it's binding, because I was trying to check all the way around to see what was, like, making contact under here. It doesn't look like anything's making contact, but his head just does not move, and it doesn't want to move. It doesn't feel like it's meant to move. I believe it's glued in there. But anyway, needless to say, this is the 10-inch Beast Man. The only way they could have made this pop cooler is if they flocked the orange part. That's the only way this thing could have been cooler. And flock this, the fur rug he wears around his neck. And actually, flock the loincloth while you're at it. While you're at it, and flock the tan part of his face. Yeah, I mean, go nuts. But flock the whip, too. I mean, go nuts with it. I mean, they could have definitely flocked this one and made it a little better. But he is still cool. Con pop aside, he is still a cool 10-inch pop. And he would have been added to the collection regardless what where he was dropped, how he was dropped. We were just trying to get a hold of the Beast Man. I don't know. Filming this video, I believe he was still available on the GameStop site, which was the shared retailer for this particular drop on this one. So if you're interested in looking for it, go check it out over there. And if not, it's probably still on eBay, I imagine, this week for a reasonable price, since it is still available on GameStop. The price can't go up too much because, again, you can get it on GameStop for $50 shipped. You know what I'm saying? Once you hit $35, you get that free shipping. So, again, go check it out if you're interested in that. This is Sick Pop. Add it to your collection if you haven't already. If you have, let me know down in the comments below what you think of Beast Man right here. If they did it flock, would that be the only thing they could have done better? If not, what could they have done better? He stands awesome. So let me know down in the comments below. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. For more content like this, subscribe for more, because I do reviews every single day. So looking for that. And have a great rest of your day.